Right, good afternoon, Fight fans. I'm here, Alvin Aguilar from URCC, and here with me is Bullet, ang Bumanga, give up!
Yeah, what's up, guys?
Alright, so anyway, we're going to be here to do an interview so people understand more why we made this fight. Because yeah. A lot of people are asking for questions, so bakit siya, bakit din ang ganito, bakit ganito. So, let's talk about it so everybody knows, okay? So, first one is, this started as an online feud between you and Sugar. Paano ba nag-umpisa yun? And what made you want to go here to the Philippines? Paano talaga hamulin siya na kaparapan?
Actually, when I asked him to fight with Mahmoud online when I was in Kuwait, he answered back actually after a few minutes. So, lots of people and spectators think this is just overhyped, you know, everything is like online. And when he answered, I decided to go back to the Philippines to show them that I'm really serious about it. And without me expecting anything. And yeah, I'm here now.